I got tired of sleeping in a car. I had lost everything due to the alcoholism, due to the gambling. Hey, Jacuzzi. Hey, Mommy, how you doing?
Hi, Justin, how are you?
Good. I lost everything. Friends, family. It was just me and my kids. My family have a history of alcoholism, gambling, and mental illness, and I ended up inheriting the alcoholism. And because of the drinking, my mind was just clouded. So I didn't know how to pretty much stabilize my home. I wasn't responsible. Things that I knew I should be doing, I couldn't do them because I made excuses because of what I went through in my past life to make me feel like I deserve to live a bad life. A friend called me and asked me, can she come visit me? And I had to explain to her that I no longer have my home. And she came and she said, I'm gonna get you somewhere. Well, I'm a mother of eight. I took six children with me. I was just thankful that they had space for us and they made the space. Even though they didn't have a room available, they made a room. Because Kaz, when they put me in the passport to self-sufficiency program, I don't know how they knew that's what I needed, but that's exactly what I needed. I learned a lot from budgeting, especially on a fixed income. I love my life. I'm a warrior woman. I'm doing a lot of speaking engagements. Having a home, a place I can call my own, it's my sanctuary. And you know, I'm working at COTS now. They teaching me to want it for myself more than they want it from me. I always wonder what my life would be like and how would it be different. I love myself now and I love my children. And I know if I don't push hard for this, I will lose everything. And I just don't want to lose everything again.
You ever been so cold your shadow starts to shimmer?
Rachel had to drown.
Rachel got a home.
She puts her feet on the table and let her mouth speak
on how everywhere else was dead
until she found here.